The Van Cortlandt Mansion, artifacts, burial sites, photographs, and travel diaries are just a few of the many amusing treasures the Kingsbridge Historical Society packed into their last stop historical walking tour.
Today we wanted to give people an overview of the features, the historical features of the park.
A history that wouldn't be known by just strolling past the parade grounds or hiking through the woods. Kingsbridge Historical Society's new president, Nicholas Dembowski, led the tour by starting at the Van Cortlandt Mansion. He told us about Adrian van der Donck, the first colonial settler in the area with an early vision for New York.
He had a vision for New Netherland, which would become New York, that of a place where people from all over the world could come and make a living here. And he fought for the rights of representation for the inhabitants. And when you look at the parade ground behind me and you see people here playing cricket from South Asia, you see people from South America playing soccer and native New Yorkers having a good time in the park, you get a sense of that vision coming to fruition.
Among some of the tour stops were the Grand Central Stones, a series of stone samples placed in Van Cortlandt Park for consideration in the construction of the Grand Central Terminal, as well as two burial grounds within the park. The last stop tour also marked the end of former President Peter Ostrander's 30-year dedication to the society within our historically rich borough, the Bronx.
When children go to school and you hear things, and I always ask them, what do you think of George Washington? Nobody thinks of the Bronx, and he spent almost the whole 1776 in New York City and a lot in the Bronx with the fortifications. People always think he's there some other place, Valley Forge, he's in Virginia. It's here. The microcosm of American history is here. I mean, you start with glaciers, you got the American Indians, the colonial, the Dutch, up to the Revolution. Not many places in the country would have such deep history.
For events, tours, information, and to sign up for an affordable membership, you can visit KingsbridgeHistoricalSociety.org. Reporting for BronxNet, Sanji Lopez.